On the other side of the hill is a Palestinian village where there's a riot going on. You can see the tear gas canisters dispersing. There's an army vehicle, police vehicle actually, with a flashing light moving up the hill where there are rioters at the entrance to the village. And then the funny thing is here, I'm standing here in the Israeli settlement opposite, where everyone is getting ready for Shabbat and everything's quietened down and people are going about their business as if nothing is happening. That is really what it's like here in a nutshell. If you look down the valley past this settler's house there, way in the distance over there through the gap is Tel Aviv. So we're within eye's distance of Tel Aviv, and here we have the caravanim, the new settlers. We have the settlers' houses here in this particular settlement. As you can see, there are these ones are inhabited. The lower ones, as normal, are not inhabited. They're just there for protection. And there we have, in the Palestinian village over there on the hill, there's a riot going on. You can hear the fire and tear gas canisters, plastic bullets, police, etc., army. Happy, happy, happy.